This watercolor painting by Lim Chung Ho was painted in 1962. It's a scene on the Singapore River. The sharpest detail is one boat in the foreground, with three people on deck. If you squint, you can see more boats moored along the bank, and tall buildings in the background. They are hard to see because they are fuzzy, but there are a few clues. This tall dark rectangle is between two bright red roofs and a green roof. Do you recognize these buildings within? So we asked our uncles and aunties, who grew up in 1962. This dark building looks like the Bank of China, which is still around today. The red roofs on either side could be terracotta towns or shophouses, which have been demolished to build new skyscrapers. The green roof was the old OCBC building torn down in 1970. Lim Chung Ho spent a lot of time recording the sights of the river. But why is this painting so fuzzy? But we might say the watercolor paint causes this blurriness, but it also feels sleepy, like looking through a morning fog. The neat rows of boats in the middle suggests that people have yet to start work. Only three early birds in the foreground are up and about.